Hey there, Zonfire here, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Last time we managed to do a couple things, but we got to this surveyor camp.
Genius is at work here.
And we're going there.
Not afford any distractions. If you require salvage, you can... Oh, a hunter! Yes, good, good. I was hoping one would stop by. There's no time to waste,
Aloy.
That old boar, Kerif, is expecting me to merely make the best armor in the Forbidden West. But I, Honda, will give him a masterpiece. And you are going to help me make it. Of course, you'll be compensated. Though seeing me at work should be gratifying enough.
You're one of Kerif's people? So you're competing to make armor for him, too. With the Tanakhth right next door?
They've got problems of their own to worry about. Besides, I'm not just making armor. I'm making a work of art, imbued with the majesty of ancient machines and wondrous relics, with the steadfastness of the gentle plow horn and the fury of the raging ravager. So, where do you want to start?
You talked about using plowhorn parts for your armor?
I've been eyeing a herd not too far from here. If you can bring me the right parts, this armor will be as unwavering as they are.
I can try.
Oh, one more thing. Plowhorns sometimes leave a trail of flowers in their path. The Utaru infuse some kind of drink with them to soothe the mind. I'd like to try it, see if it inspires any ideas.
Right. I'll see what I can do. You talked about using ancient relics for your armor?
Correct. But that dream has fizzled like a wet forge.
What do you mean?
I acquired scouting reports on this area dating back to the Red Raids. They told of ruins filled with treasure. But some of our younger recruits stole the scrolls and absconded to go after the relics. I want them found before they run away with my salvage.
I can try to track them down.
Give them a good thrashing for me while you're at it, will you?
So you want your armor to wield a Ravager's fury? Sounds interesting.
I tracked down a pack of them near here. Shoot off one of their cannons, and I can make my armor just as deadly.
I'll, take a look. See what I can do.
Well, if you get to it, we'll pick it up when you're done.
You said you wanted ancient machine parts for your armor?
Ah, yes. There's entire graveyards of them nearby. Dreadful things. With some of their parts, I can make armor that will instill fear and disquiet in the enemy.
I'll, read up on the details.
Splendid! I look forward to your success. Ah! Need some machine parts? Or want me to take some off your hands?
While we're here, let's go ahead and sell some stuff.
Now, that's what I'd call an inspired transaction.
Okay, so we did get several missions. Oh, did I not get any input?
Whoa!
can't catch me. Fucking gazelle. I didn't think it was going to bring me over here. Okay, we're going to try to do all four of these missions in one episode.
I guess we'll be soon enough. Ancient machines Honda wanted me to check out should be close by. Maybe I'll read the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. It's an ancient graveyard, right? I should use my focus. Check for any useful salvage.
What were we looking for?
I think Honda will like this.
We hop my self right across this way. Okay. I guess not. Oh, dear.
Oh, this should be useful. This? I think that's all the salvage I'm gonna find. I should check out the other side.
Since we're up here, we may as well go do that one. Anything else up here? Okay. We'll go over here, get to a camp, and then we'll jump up here to get the rapture part.
Honda marked on a contract.
So that one's pretty basic, it's just go to two separate areas, gather.
The machines Honda had her eyes on should be nearby. Better take a look at that contract of hers. Make sure I know what I'm looking for. There's the herd Honda picked. I'll need to stay out of sight if I want to get those flowers first. Oh, I hate stepping for this stuff. Got it.
Oh.
for my focus might help me spot these flowers faster.
Just bitterly, if I can find that anywhere. That one with flower. Okay. Not too bad, not too bad.
That's all the salvage I need. I should get back to Honda. Drop this all off.
So that one's done. Let's see if I got the... Okay. We're not gonna turn that one in quite yet. Trying to get a Ravager cannon.
Ravager's Honda mentioned should be nearby. I just need to look at that contract one more time. Make sure I got all the details right. Shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I'm gonna damage the goods. I need to aim for that cannon. Yes! can before I take off. I'm sure Honda won't mind me borrowing this for a bit.
Oops. This is going a little bit better.
Maybe it's good enough.
Oh, here we go.
I'm sure Honda won't mind me borrowing this for a bit. Do it. I should let Honda know.
That wasn't too bad. Set inside. Oh, we're already up here.
Who can pick this up? Contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. I should take a look around, maybe read the contract again. Make sure I know what I'm getting myself into here. Gotcha. These tracks should lead me to the thieves. Empty camp, but the gear looks awesome. Could be from the thieves I'm looking for. Let's see if my focus can pick up a trail. Something happened here. A change of direction. Why? Snap moss. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. Had some bad luck. Guess I should recover Honda Scrolls then.
You can keep on going, buddy.
The other thief might have them. The scrolls. They mention ruins by a metal tower. Maybe I should get the relics back to Honda. Make sure no one else gets hurt.
That is a bit of ways. Okay, we're going to come down here.
It should be closing in on the other ancient machines Honda wanted to salvage. Honda will like this. Don't think Honda will find this useful, but I might. What are they using these machines for? Ah, this should be useful. On the prowl, and armed for a fight.
Preferably we'll do this without letting the ravagers know we're here.
I doubt Honda can use this for her armor. Maybe I'll keep it then. Honda will want this. I don't think you can make armor with this, but maybe I can use it for something else. Doesn't look like this can be used for armor. Might as well keep it though. This'll work. These should be enough relics for Honda's armor.
Okay, that's three, right? And the rest just need turned in? Or the... Return to Honda, return to Honda, return to Honda. Okay, let's teleport back to that shelter and we're gonna just jog. You don't see shit. Oh, new quest? Sure, why not? We'll pick it up. Will we do it? Not this episode.
I eat your recipe.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
What you said about your food making a soldier stronger, do you believe that?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
Okay. Oh, cool. We can stop by my stash so I can actually refill some of my supplies.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Now. Oh, I have weapon upgrade stuff. One upgrade there. Oh man, I can just max out that one. Sweet. I'm wearing the toxic knots indicator, so probably good idea to upgrade it. Okay. I use both of these quite a bit. Great a job. Oh, not the active. No, not the active. Not the actor. Okay. Wait. There we go. There we go. Fully supplied for the first time in a minute.
Honor and strength.
We still got a ways to go. Roll it back. Arabum, huh? We'll screw it around them. Hey, we also got an unknown robot outpost.
There's the metal tower. Honda's relics should be around here somewhere. Up there. Might be the relics. But how do I get to them? There they are. I guess that's the way down.
Okay, guys, that actually gets all the missions done for the I forget which one it's named. This one is the Greenswell. Well, fast travel.
I found the salvage you wanted, including relics from the ruins you mentioned. Found them when I tracked down your thieves. Turns out they got themselves into more trouble than they could handle.
That's the Forbidden West for you.
I got you those flowers you asked for, too.
Ah! I'll finally be able to try that leaf water the Utaru rave about. Excellent!
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lance horns. Swift, delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you.
Okay, let's hop over because we have speedy lance horns.
Honda's lance horn herd should be close to this area. Might be a good idea to read our contract again before going in.
I
might be faster to hunt these guys on a mount.
Looks like I killed three of them so far. Might be a little bit quicker to get from place to place, but oh, I'm hunting Do I have the stuff to make? Yeah.
Got another one. Honda's crew should be able to pick things up from here. I'll just take some salvage back to camp like Honda asked.
Oh, we got some,
Honda's in trouble. I better deal with those machines. The Ravager cannon. Might be a good time to use it. This is a find.
I'm surprised we haven't gotten more of those scavengers. What with all the scrap?
Pardon me, I'm just going to put this. Okay, we got through all the missions for Honda in one episode. And one little bit over, that's fine.
Damn scavengers! They're an occupational hazard, but still, it's a good thing you showed up.
Happy to help. I brought you the Lancehorn salvage you asked for.
Ah! This ought to make my armor shine like a spark in the night. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll visit our main camp near Barren Light sometime. Bear witness to a moment in history. As my armor transcends all others.
Sure, if I can. Take care, Honda.
I like scrap. You never know what treasures you'll find if you go through.
Oh, what's going on out there? Not my problem.
Where did I put that?
Okay, so we're going to end the episode here, but thank you all for watching. And next time, I'm sure I'll find something else for us to do. But, see y'all next time. But yeah, we're going to come get some eggs, maybe. Who knows? Haven't decided. Bye-bye.